I'd like to go on record as being opposed to the use of violence for purposes of conflict resolution. However,